You was a hero and a friend of mine, and to this land he gave his all. He had a heart so large he stood apart, yes, he answered every call. And he went around and he stood his ground in the things that he believed. In a lifetime full of so much ups and downs, yet so much that he achieved. And there came that day when he was called away to that distant place on high. Now all that's left, dear friend of mine, is for me to say goodbye. George, goodbye, Louis George, goodbye. Goodbye, my friend, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye, Louis George, goodbye. Goodbye, my friend, goodbye. Didn't wanna be here as they lay you down. I couldn't bear to be that place. You see, I wanted to remember you, that broad smile on your face. Let we cherish every memory that we shared throughout the years. I'll let nothing cloud my vision or be washed away my tears. As long as time lasts, I'll hold steadfast to the good times that we share, and I'll use them to remind me forever you'll be here. Louis George, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye. Goodbye, my friend, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye. Goodbye, Jockey, goodbye. For myself one day. So in the meantime, take good care of yourself, like you always do. Till we meet again, dear friend of mine, everyone here misses you. Louis George, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye. Goodbye, my friend, goodbye. Louis George, goodbye.
Education for all, so that our people can achieve knowledge, understanding, and skills to develop a just and virtuous society, as a principle of our development, is axiomatic. We must continue to strive towards these ideals in the years to come. The character of our country tomorrow depends on the extent to which our young people are equipped to assume the mantle of responsibility. To place emphasis on the youth is to articulate an act of faith in a better tomorrow for our people.